Sup y'all, I'm back and this video is for the cannonball, where to farm them and where to catch them. So while I was trying to finish the last fish tag coordinate guide, I found this place in Alaska. Even though I was only using a spoon, I recommend y'all to use a crankbait. So give this spot a try and I will see y'all in the next guide.
We'll be right back.